Hello my lovelies and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be all about spring dresses from Amazon. I got cheap and I got somewhat expensive. We have 9 dresses, so let's jump into it right away. So the first dress is this one. This one is the Ginvel boat neck sleeveless vintage 1950s tee dress with a belt. And I picked up a size small and I paid $10.80 Amazon Prime last week, but I checked today and they are charging now $13.80. They probably found out I was getting sponsored in this video. No, I'm just kidding. I actually bought all these dresses with my own money because I need some new spring dresses. And this is made out of 100% cotton, which I'm very excited about. And I picked this color, this print, because it's lemons, it's very springy, it's fresh, and it reminds me of Italy. Limoncello. And they have many different colors and prints. Let's try it on. I'm excited. All right, so I'm gonna quickly talk about how it looks, how it fits, and how it feels. So putting this dress on, I think it looks really cute. It's definitely giving me the spring vibes, and I love it with this really hot pink lip. But I love the lemons. They're not extremely yellow, neon yellow, which is really nice. They're muted. I love the green, I love the white. So how it fits, it definitely has a little bit of extra room, and it does come with a belt, but the belt is a little bit big. I'd probably have to make 2 or 3 more holes just to make sure it sits nice and tight where it's supposed to. It does sit really high up, which I think is actually really flattering. And I think the best part is it is extremely lightweight. So you might want to stick with nude underwear. Definitely nothing neon unless you're into that look. But it is very lightweight and it's very thin material, which is really great for spring and summer, I think. So the overall quality of this dress for what I paid for, $10.80, it's superb. It's great. It's nothing is falling apart. It zips up really nice and it does have a zipper in the back. It's kind of inconspicuous zipper, so it's really nice. It does zip up really easily, but then when you start looking at the stitching, you can see why it's so cheap. It's a pretty good dress. I'm not mad. Not mad at all. All right, let's move on to the next dress. The next dress is by the brand Remixdite. 3/4 flare sleeve, slim fitted chiffon pleated solid back button dress. I picked it up in a size small and I got it in the color green and I paid $13.98. And the dress is made out of chiffon. That's all it says, chiffon. I'm not hating it, I'm not mad. It looks very cheap, but it's cute. I like the color. It's very spring. What do you think? Do you like it? It definitely has a lot of room to it and it's definitely short, but it's cute. I would definitely rock this. So this material, it is a little bit sheer on the very top, but they did add a layer underneath. So where your underwear are, it's not gonna be see-through, which I love. I do like the dropped hem. It kind of gives like a very girly look to it, which is really cute. Even though this dress is not shapely, it kind of shows off your shape a little bit because of your legs. I don't know. Just the way it flows, it's very loose and very flowy, which I like. And I do like the sleeves. It has the little ruffle hem sleeves. The back is really cute. It has like a little keyhole with a little button. Overall, it's a very simple dress. It's really cute. I think the color is stunning. It definitely is not green. It's more of like a seafoam green. So the feel of this dress is very, very lightweight, which I like. So I think it'll be great for spring and summer. I do like the sleeves. They're not tight, so it's kind of loose and flowy, which is great. And it doesn't feel scratchy at all, which is really nice as well. And the slip underneath, it's actually very soft. So the quality of this dress, the stitching is much better than the first. Everything is pretty even. There is no extra stitching hanging off. Both of the sleeves look pretty even on my arms. That's how I check if it's actually pretty good quality on these kind of dresses. The hem is pretty even. Nothing is wonky. The button works. The button is there. The keyhole is super cute. Overall, would I recommend it? Yes. Honestly, it's an amazing dress. For under $15, I think it's great. And there are, I think, 2 other or 3 other colors to choose from. I think you will really like this dress. It's cute. This next dress looks really pretty. This is by the brand You Andy. Summer Off Shoulder Strapless Floral Print pleated dress. I got it in a size small and I paid $17.99, and this is in the color red. And the materials for this dress, polyester and spandex, they're just not saying the exact amount, so I don't know. All right, let's try this on, see how it fits and looks and feels. Okay, this is actually really cute. It does smell though. It smells really bad. Oh, but it is really cute. I like the color. It's very poppin'. I love the flowers. I love the color of the flowers. It's definitely spring and summer. I do like how it looks, except I wish this little portion right here that's covering everything was a little bit shorter so you could show off the waist. And I do like that there's a little tie that you can add to kind of cinch in the waist a little bit more, even though there's already a little like cinch around the waist. But a little tie adds something. I think it's cute. I like the pleats on the bottom of the skirt, but this right here just throwing me off. I wish it was a little bit shorter. It's like I'm wearing a cape or something, a shawl.
Looks like a bib.
Oh, that's what it is. Yes, it does look like a bib. Catches your food. Hey, maybe we're onto something. Put this on the table and just eat. It fits very well, I think. I think it is true to size. There's still a little bit of room. It is short, so if you like longer dresses, even though this is not even that short, feels very nice. The material is softer and it's very lightweight, which is amazing for spring and summer. And I think anybody could rock this dress. It is really cute, girly, and fun. The quality of this dress is very similar to the two dresses previous to this. I think the smell is throwing me off, so maybe that's why, but it does feel and look cheap, but I think it looks really cute. For under $20, I think this is a great dress, and I think you would actually really like it. The only thing I wish it had were pockets. Next dress is another red dress, but it's a little bit different. This is by the brand Plumberry, and it's a long sleeve, vintage inspired dress, and I picked it up in a size small. And I paid $34.99, and it is made out of 100% polyester. First dress, I don't love. I do love the print. I love the color. I love the white flowers and the navy outline, and I do like the red, but I hate what's happening right here. So you have this like cinched waist, but it's super thick, so you can wear it on your hips, which on me, it's very unflattering. I just look very straight. It's not accentuating anything. Or you can pick it up and wear it on your waist, which looks better. It kind of accentuates your curves. But then you have this extra fabric that just hangs off, and then extra fabric in the back. I do like the buttons. I think this dress is really good quality. It's really nice, actually. Very good quality dress, but on me, it's not flattering. What do you guys think? Do you like it or not? And I do like that it's very lightweight. I love the feel of it. It's not scratchy. It is very lightweight, like I said. It's definitely perfect for spring and summer. The quality of this dress is actually very good. I am very impressed. I think the cut of this dress is really nice. The sleeves are beautiful. The buttons are nice. The quality is there. But the fit of this dress, I'm not liking it on my body type because my torso is very short. It's pretty much non-existent. So if you're a longer person or just have a very long torso, I think this dress would be extremely stunning on you. So yes, I do recommend it. But if you're short, like I am, with a very short torso, maybe not, unless you do like this look, because I think it's a very, very pretty dress. This next dress has a little bit of a weight to it. This next one is by the brand Ella Moon, and this is their Kimani short sleeve tassel dress, and I picked it up in a size small, and I paid $59.50, and this is in the color Peacoat. And this dress is made out of 96% rayon and 4% elastane. Okay, this dress is actually really cute. It felt kind of heavy in the bag, but once you put it on, it's actually very lightweight. I love the embroidered hems, the sleeves, the pockets. It has pockets, you guys. Pockets. I love pockets. And then I like the embroidered hem at the very bottom as well. I like the little tassels. You can definitely cinch the waist, which is really nice. You can make it really nice and tight or make it very loose. And it does feel very nice. The material is very soft. Like I said, it feels very lightweight. Nothing is scratching. The pockets are really nice and big. And I think it's a good length. It's not too short and it's not too long on my petite frame. And I think it's a really cute dress for spring and summer. Olga, if you're watching this, you will love this dress. I would actually wear this to Italy as well. The quality of the dress is definitely very good compared to the other dresses we have tried on so far. And the stitching is beautiful. The embroidery is just stunning. It looks really nice. The tassels are really good. Just overall, the quality of this dress is really nice. Do I recommend it? Yes. It's a beautiful dress for the spring and summer, and they do have other colors available as well. Next dress is the Clayton Bryant dress, and I got it in a size small. And I paid $97, and I got the color Royal Wild Flower. And this dress is made out of 95% viscose and 5% spandex. It looks very simple for a $97 dress, but let's try it on. Wow, this is really cute! I did a pretty good job. I wish it was a little bit cheaper, but...
And it's cheap.
Under $100. It's considered cheap for the next couple of dresses, though. Okay, this is not a cheap dress. This is $97, but this dress is stunning, and I think it looks beautiful. I like the cinched waist. I love the off the shoulders. I love the sleeves. So what it does, it kind of cinches right on top of my elbow, and it cinches again around my wrist. I think that's super cute. And off the shoulders is very comfortable. This material is very soft. It's not scratchy by any means. It is also very lightweight, but not lightweight where it's completely see-through, which is really great. This is a really cute dress. I am very impressed. I didn't think it was gonna look this cute on. I really didn't. And I think the print is stunning. I think it's beautiful for spring and summer. The quality of this dress is very good. All of the elastic pieces are really good. They're nice and cinched, but they're not extremely tight. I love the length of it. It's not too short, it's not too long. Just a very flattering dress. And I think you will like it as well. I'm so excited for this one because of the color and the print. This next one is by the brand Adeline Ray, and it is their Iris Woven Printed Dress. And I picked it up in a size small, and I paid $164. And this is their color Azure Blue Multi. And it is made out of 55% rayon and 45% viscose. Okay, this is cute. It's definitely low cut, but my bra is saving it. I have a little lace bralette underneath, so it actually looks kind of cute underneath this. If it wasn't, it would be pretty low cut. My boobs would be out on display. But this is really cute. I think it looks stunning. It's definitely very spring. I love the very pastel blue with the white stripes and then the little scattered flowers all over with the pink and the green and the yellow and the white and the buttons. I think this is just such a cute dress. And I like this little part right here around the waist, kind of cinches it in. And I do love the sleeves. I think this is so cute. The little ties around, and they have the little keyhole around the sleeves. It feels very nice. This dress does have a slip underneath, so it is very lightweight, but it's not gonna be see-through to the point where you can see your underwear, which is really good. And it is very lightweight even with the slip underneath. The sleeves feel very nice. It's not constraining anything. I think the fit is really nice, except for this little part right here. I wish it was a little bit more cinched in. The quality of this dress is very nice. I mean, for $164, yes, you gotta start getting very picky. I would not pay $164 for this dress again. It's definitely better quality than the dresses that I've tried on so far, just because the stitching is very nice, the buttons, everything aligns properly where it should, and it fits very nice, and the quality of the materials are very good. So overall, do I think this dress is worth it? Yes and no. I wish it was cheaper. But if you don't mind spending a little bit over $100, I think just a little bit more, just $64 more. I think this dress is really cute and I think you'll really like it. This next beauty is by the brand Parker Milena. It's very similar to my name, Milana. I think that's why I liked it. And I got it in a size 4 and I paid $338. And this is in the color Chambers, and this dress is made out of 100% silk. I've actually never owned a 100% silk dress. The only thing I have 100% silk are my pillowcases, and I love those. Wow, this dress is very pretty. There's so much intricate detail that I didn't see on the pictures on Amazon. For instance, these gold buttons that go all the way down, they're so stunning. It does have a zipper in the back, so you don't have to actually open up the buttons. You can definitely open them if you want to. I love the sleeve detail on the wrist. And then you have like this suede detail around your wrists. The color, the pattern, it is very beautiful, but it is very dressy. The feel of this dress is so nice. It is 100% silk and it does feel very soft. It feels so lightweight as if you're not wearing anything. It is not see-through whatsoever just because I think the pattern kind of helps camouflage it. But then again, silk, it is very opaque. It's extremely opaque. I can't see anything through. The quality of this dress is superb. I mean, all the little details are there. The stitching is stunning. All the little embroidery is beautiful. The little hems, the buttons, even the buttons have a weight to them. And the zipper, it feels really good. It's not scratching and it does go all the way down to my butt crack. So it's a very long zipper. It's very easy to get out of and get into this dress. So would I recommend this dress? Yes, I would, but only if you're looking for a dress for like a special occasion or an event. I don't think this dress is for an everyday type of look just because you have the long sleeves, you have the buttons, the length of it is a little bit longer. So I think this is definitely for a more special event type of dress. I think for a wedding would be perfect. Anniversary, something special. It's definitely very beautiful and it feels so good. All right, let's move on to the very last dress. And last but not least, the last dress actually came on a hanger. So that means it's expensive. This dress is by the brand Millie Rose, and this is their Audrey dress. And I picked it up in a size 4, and I paid $495.
Okay, now that's expensive.
This is the color Petal, and the materials are, again, 100% silk. Let's try it on. Literally took me like 5 minutes to get into this dress and figure out how it even works. All right, so the look of this dress, it's very cute. It's very spring. It's very summer. It has this baby pink color to it. I am not the biggest fan of the flower print. I think it looks very cheap. I do like the ruffles. I think that's cute. The little wrap on the very bottom is really cute, kind of crisscrosses. I think it looks good like that. But then this is where I don't like this dress. I do not think it is worth even $50. The quality of this dress is not good. I'm skipping straight to quality. This does not feel like silk. This feels very cheap. And it comes with a slip underneath that is also very cheap and it's white and you can see completely through that. Oh, I don't like this dress at all. I'm so underwhelmed with it. The fit is completely off. It's big right here, but then it's extremely tight around my arms. I cannot even lift them. I can't even bend them. But I do like the neckline. I think it's not too exposed, which you can kind of close it. It does have a little button or a clasp where you can make sure the dress doesn't, you know, reveal yourself. It does have a button, which is nice. A button here, and then it has a clasp on this side to kind of keep it together. I am disappointed in this dress because it's definitely not worth the money that they're charging. It definitely looks like a $50 or less type of dress. Yeah, and I don't think you should buy it because it's not worth it. It doesn't look that good anyways. So there we have it. Those are all the dresses that I got from Amazon, perfect for spring and summer. I think I did a pretty good job. I liked all of them except for this last one. I think it was a complete utter fail. Let me know which dress was your favorite. I have a couple of them that I'm definitely keeping because they're so beautiful. But for now, thank you so much for watching, spending time with me, and trying on some of these awesome dresses from Amazon. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye. I can't even do anything with this dress. I can't move.